Balancing school and sports has always been a reality for student athletes on all levels. Some athletes get the opportunity to have their college education paid for by earning a scholarship for their athletic talent, but not all of them. That's where the walk-on athlete comes into play, paying for their own education while still dedicating themselves to the hectic schedule of a collegiate athlete, all for the love of the game.
Senior year hit, I was kind of like feeling low about all the recruiting process. You know, people weren't trying to pick me up. And so I kind of just told myself, you know what, if I don't get an offer somewhere like a Division I school, I'm just going to go to school and be a student.
Chance wasn't heavily recruited in high school by Division I programs, but that didn't kill his motivation and strive to play at the next level.
I didn't really get started recruited until junior year, just from like small like local schools, community college schools.
After relentlessly sending out film day in, day out, Chance finally got that one response he had been patiently waiting for.
Then my senior year, I sent in a film here to the University of Idaho, and Coach Murphy actually responded with an email saying, you know, they have a walk-on spot. You know, this is only a Division I school that has like kind of offered me to come play. And so I just took it, just ran with it.
For Chance, reaching his dream of playing Division I basketball was a major achievement. Chance knew that his first couple years on the team wouldn't be easy and it would come with many challenges along the way. Regardless of seeing playing time or not, Chance found any way possible to improve his own game and be a contribution to his team.
So, like, basically my first 2 years here, I just took it in as like more of like a learning experience, because I knew where my level, my talent level was at, and I knew I needed to, you know, put in more work than other guys. Kind of took that role as being more of a team guy, whatever the team needed. I was there to do whatever.
It's athletes like Chance Garvin who shine a light on the underestimated walk-on athlete, exemplifying traits of courage, relentlessness, and determination throughout the entire process.
A message I would say to any person trying to walk on is just, you know, just go for it. You never know what's going to happen. You know, your life can change, really. I mean, you really have nothing to lose, I guess I should say. So, I mean, just go for it.